We are reading about the use of is, am, are and was were. In previous lecture I also told you about them. Today I am again telling you that is, am, are and was were, they are also the verbs. They are also performed, we use also them as the main verbs, and they are also auxiliary verbs or helping verbs, we can say. They also fulfill all the conditions of main verbs, because is, am, are used as the present form, and the tense where we use the present form, that is present indefinite. So they also make present indefinite tense, and was were, they are used as the past form, and we use past form in our past indefinite tense. They also make past indefinite. Being is their third form or past participle, and being is present participle. And as I told you earlier, S is S inflection. S inflection is used in the third person singular in present indefinite as with the third person singular, like he is a boy. It makes the present indefinite tense. So they are also used as the simple way, like when we use is, am, are and was were, we introduce our adjective and any noun. So we can say they also make the tense present indefinite and past indefinite, and they are also used to introduce a noun and an adjective. Let's read out our exercise. You did solved exercises in the previous lecture. Today we have their unsolved exercises. It's page number 71. Hum sab Musalman hain. Here we are introducing the Muslims, a noun, by using are. We all are Muslims. Ahmad Daleer Sapahi hai. Daleer, Bahadur, bold or brave. It is adjective. We are introducing here an adjective. Ahmad is a brave soldier or a bold soldier. Kutta aur ghoda wafadar janwar hain. Dog and horse are faithful animals. Faithful is also adjective. Har Pakistani muhibbe watan hai. Har Pakistani, every Pakistani is patriot. Muhibbe watan se pyar karne wala. Patriot. Wo muzz shahri the. They were respectable citizens. Lahore bagat ke liye mashhoor hai. Lahore is famous for gardens. Kya wo kal bimar tha? It is with the use of past. Was he ill yesterday? Aaj bahut se talibe ilm kyun gair hazir hain? Why are many students absent today? तुम्हारी टीम के खिलाड़ी कहाँ हैं? It's very important sentence and students also solve it wrong by the use of team players. This is where are the players of your team? Where are the players of your team? Not team players. क्या अमीर आदमी गरीबों पर मेहरबान था? Was the rich man kind? Kind to. It is always पर मेहरबान, kind to, kind always takes the preposition to. गरीबों पर मेहरबान था. टू द पोअर. गरीब सिंगुलर इज पोअर एंड प्लूरल इज द पोअर. व्हेन वी मेक द प्लूरल्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स वी यूज देयर द, लाइक गरीबों, द पोअर, अमीरों, द रिच, जरूरतमंदों, द नीडी, ओप्रेस्ड, द ओप्रेस्ड. वी डोंट ऐड एस विद देम. एस इज एडेड बाय व्हाइल मेकिंग द प्लूरल्स ऑफ नाउंस एस ओ ई एस और आई ई एस. दे आर मेड बाय द नाउंस. But when we make the plurals of adjectives, we write here the only. वो आपका क्या लगता है? What is he to you? And you can make further sentences. वो आपके क्या लगते हैं? What are they to you? वो आपकी क्या लगती है? What is she to you? एक दर्जन अंडे खराब थे. One dozen eggs were rotten. One dozen eggs. एक दर्जन. One dozen. Dozen carries 12 items. Word rotten, अंडे खराब, rotten. उर्दू में हमारे पास एक ही वर्ड होता है खराब, लेकिन इंग्लिश में उसके लिए हम उसके कॉन्टेक्स्ट के मुताबिक हम डिफरेंट वर्ड्स यूज करते हैं. कि अंडे खराब हैं तो rotten है. वैसे कोई चीज, पौधे खराब हैं, उससे हम या खराब करना है, स्पॉइल या डैमेज के वर्ड भी यूज कर लेते हैं. और कोई गाड़ी या इंजन खराब होता है तो हम उसके लिए आउट ऑफ बॉर्डर के वर्ड यूज करते हैं। तो उर्दू में एक ही वर्ड है खराब, लेकिन इंग्लिश में हम उसके लिए डिफरेंट वर्ड्स यूज करते हैं। व्हाट डज द नेक्स्ट वर्ड ओपन, क्या सब सवाल आसान थे? वर ऑल द सन्स इजी और वर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस इजी आल्सो। ये खिलौना खूबसूरत ना था, दिस टॉय वाज नॉट ब्यूटीफुल। टीपू सुल्तान आदिल हुक्मरान था। टीपू सल्तन, इन इंग्लिश दिस वर्ड इज प्रोनाउंस्ड एज सल्तन, नॉट सुल्तान। टीपू सल्तन वाज अ जस्ट मुनसिफ, इंसाफ करने वाला आदिल, दैट इज जस्ट हुक्मरान, हुकूमत करना, रूल से, रूल मीन हुकूमत करना और हुकूमत करने वाला रूलर। टीपू सल्तन वाज अ जस्ट रूलर। See its next exercise, that is interrogative and there are negative and interrogative sentences also. क्या इस शहर में कोई high school है? Is there any high school in this city? This is also with the use of there about the presence. Is there any high school in this city? क्या अमजद दयानतदार आदमी है? Is अमजद an honest man? क्या वो माहिगीर ना था? Was he not a fisherman? मैं आपका शुक्रगुजार हूँ। I am thankful to you. Thankful also takes the preposition to with it. उसके दोनों भाई वकील थे। His both brothers were lawyers. His both brothers were lawyers. पाकिस्तान का सबसे लंबा दरिया कौन सा है? Which is the longest river in Pakistan? सबसे लंबा, longest. केटू कितनी ऊंची चोटी है? How high? कितनी ऊंची, how high? There is no need of much, how much high? It gives you complete sense. How high is the peak of Ketu? Ketu is written in this way. Ketu कितनी ऊंची चोटी है? This is important sentence. How high is the peak of Ketu? बसों के अड्डे पर कितनी बसें थीं? How many buses were there at the bus station or bus stand? How many buses were there at the bus stand? उसके रिश्तेदार क्यों नाराज थे? Why were his relatives angry? क्या मोटर कारें सब खराब थी? Were all the motor cars out of order? As I told you earlier, अंडे खराब हैं, rotten, मोटर कारें खराब, out of order. कोई मशीनरी या इंजन जो खराब होता है, that is out of order. तालिबे झूठा ना था, the student was not liar. L I E, lie झूठ बोलना, but L I A R, liar. Verb is lie with I E, but liar is L I A R, liar. क्या ये खबर सच्ची है? Is this news true? ये सवाल बहुत पेचीदा है. This question is very complicated or complex is also पेचीदा. This question is very complicated. क्या तमाम सवाल मुश्किल थे? Were all the questions difficult? मुश्किल, difficult, complicated, पेचीदा. डॉक्टर कब अस्पताल में था?